See, everything in music has a beat. A rhythm, so they say. But I'm not buying that. I'm more interested in following where the beat goes. I know that the beat is like a river and it flows somewhere. And at the end of that river, there usually is a destination. Sometimes that destination might not be what it seems. Sometimes you might just be where you want to be already if you just listen. Just listen to the snare, snapping on and off, on and off.